The Magenta Line will bring the South Delhi Noida metro commute down to just 16 minutes from the 52 minutes it takes right now. The line, a mainstay of Delhi Metro's Phase 3, is currently seeing trial runs on the 12.64 km section from Kalkaji Mandir, Botanical Garden. Eventually, trains will run up to Janakpuri West on this line via the domestic airport. When Magenta Line opens, Botanical Garden Station on the Dwarka-Noida Blue Line will be the first metro interchange in NCR outside Delhi's borders. There will be 10 trains running from Botanical Garden to Kalkaji Mandir with 6 coaches each. These trains will be driverless but will initially be operated by drivers. During peak hours, trains will be available every 5 minutes 15 seconds and during non-peak hours every 6 minutes 24 seconds. Trains will start operations from Noida at 6 a.m. and 6:45 a.m. from Kalkaji, while the last train from both stations will be at 11 p.m.